Good morning, everyone. My name is Officer Kimberly Fretwell, and I work in the Community Support Unit for the Arlington Police Department. I want to read you all a book by my cousin, Linda Doolittle. The book is called Little Lulu Has a Sweet Tooth. She is a local author here in DFW, and I really wanted to read this book to you all because I know everyone is home quarantining, they can't get out to libraries, they can't get to their schools, so I wanted to read a book to you to share this with you. Little Lulu is like the other giraffes who eats and plays all day, except for one thing. She likes to eat candy and sweets. Now, we all know that giraffes are vegetarians and don't eat candy and sweets. They mainly eat foods that are pretty tall. They like to use their long tongues to get the leaves and twigs off of bushes and trees. Their favorite foods are the leaves that come from acacia trees. But not Lulu. Fruits and vegetables can wait until another day of the week. Right now, I want to eat sweets, said Lulu. Lulu's sweet tooth wants what it wants, when it wants it, and how it wants it. Its favorite foods are chocolate cake, chocolate candy, chocolate chip ice cream, and chocolate milk to wash it down. Yummy, yum, yum. This candy tastes so good, I'll never go back to eating leaves. I'd rather have chocolate chip cookies. One day, Lulu woke up from a nap with a terrible toothache. My tooth aches, my tooth aches, ow, my tooth aches. Why, oh, why did I eat that chocolate pie? I've had enough of this tooth causing me pain. So Lulu and her friends tried to think of ways to get rid of the pain in her tooth. Hey, let's rub it, said Boom Boom the elephant. But the tooth was too painful to touch and made Lulu scream. Let's brush it, said Misty the hippo. But the tooth was too painful to brush and made Lulu cry. I know, said Lulu, I'll lick it with my long tongue. But even licking her tooth wouldn't help the pain go away. I know what to do, said Benny the buffalo. Let's pull it out. No, said Lulu, that will leave a big ugly space in my mouth. You're right, said her friends. But the tooth was starting to turn black and ugly and became very painful. Then her friends figured out what to do about her tooth. They all decided it was time for Lulu to visit the dentist. This would be Lulu's first visit to the dentist, and she was a little scared. But her friends were right there by her side, and Lulu got the courage to make the trip. At the dentist's office, she learned that eating junk food will damage her teeth. Luckily, Lulu only needed a filling and was sent on her way. I am glad that I still have my teeth, said Lulu. So from now on, I will only eat the things that giraffes are supposed to eat, like leaves, spinach, and lettuce. Bye-bye, sweet tooth, you are out of here. Lulu and her friends learned a valuable lesson about eating healthy and brushing their teeth. The end.